Well, this is another question that I've heard a lot from athletes over the years is, how do I break out of my slump? And if you're an athlete who's experienced a slump, as I know you have, you know that that can be a very isolating and difficult experience to break out of. So a few ideas you want to think about as you go through your slump busting. Number one, it's important to win one goal today. In order to stop a bad trend from occurring, do one thing today that allows you to gain some self-confidence to get that victory. It might just be going through an exercise routine or watching video or going out and doing some practice on your own, but do something that you can feel good about. A second tip that I want to remind you of, statistically speaking, we know that you will eventually rebound and begin to compete again to how you had previously. There's a term in statistics called regression toward the mean, and all that means is that if you're underperforming, inevitably over time, if you continue doing the same things that you did in the past and apply that same mindset and that same work ethic, you will over time get back to where you were. It's just a function of statistics, and this is one that works in our favor. And finally, you know, when you're going through a slump, it may be a blessing in disguise in some ways. And I find that some athletes have told me that some of the best ways that they've improved is actually going back and learning from the stress and adversity and failure that they experienced. Rather than just throwing it away and never thinking about it again, they've asked themselves, why did this occur? What did I do to put myself in that position? And what things did I do to get myself out? So those are a few quick ideas about how to break out of a slump. And it's important to pay attention, because if you're an athlete, eventually you will experience a slump, but you don't have to stay there.